Hi folks, this is a second board from MIDI sound system and use the processor M38197. The board have a lot of the buttons. I believe this is a front panel of the audio system. And here you have the button of power, here you have the button to the tape, here is tuner, video, tuner mode, timer, clock, FM mode, here you have the rec and pause, here is the rec mode. Rewind, forward play, TA, I suppose is a tape, stop, surround, sound, compu rec, I don't know what is mean comp, audio mute, bass, stop, play and pause, display, memory, edit, and repeat. This is a lot of the keys, and of course each key controls the part you want to use. In standby the clock is present, in this case it's blinking because missing the power, and this inform is necessary, set the clock. And to set the clock you need go. Let me see. First, I think you need. Power on, and after you go to the memory, and you have here a quadrature button to adjust the time you want, okay? The second time, the set button, and the minutes is blinking now, and you adjust to the minutes you want, and press again the memory, and now the clock is adjusted, and when you switch off the system you have the clock present in display, okay? Of course the other functions of the buttons you need check and test, but you adjust the FM if you running the button, here you adjust the volume. I think the volume got from 0 to the 39. This is automatic synchrony, and I go to the video, to the tape, okay, tape, and if I press, for example, the play, you see here the change of the symbols each time I press the button, okay? Bass, mute, comprec, I don't know what this mean. I try put here the repeats. You have here three buttons to the CD. Disc one, disc two, and disc three. And here is the button to open, okay? Which kind is the connection I need to do it to put the board work again? Okay, I need the tension to the filament. In this case I'm use 5 volts with 2 diodes in serial, with let the tension near from the 3.3 volts. I'm using the DC voltage, but already referring to other videos, the the ideal is to use AC voltage. Okay, I receive a lot of the questions related with which is the correct power to use with these VFDs. I try explain again. The ideal is the AC voltage, and you can do it the GND is a point here. You have less 15 volts, for example, okay? And you need AC transformer which let you connect to this point, okay? And this go to the filament from your tube. Okay, you have here the, and here is the grid. This is correct way to perform the power up of the filament. You have a transformer with a middle point, okay, which you connect to the negative voltage, and you refer the filament to the negative voltage, okay? After you have here the VCC, 5 volts DC, okay? And this is the correct way. But normal, I'm using 5 volts DC, okay? I put here 5 volts DC with 2 diodes, okay? And connect this to here, and this to here. And also I refer this with a small resistor to this point, okay? But the correct way is use a transformer with a middle point instead of the 5 volts DC. Because when you use 5 volts DC, you stay here with the shadows, because it's not the correct way of polarize the VFD tube. But okay, to test, you can do it with 5 volts without problems. Okay, and with these informations, you can use this kind of the board if you have with you. And the processor is present in a lot of the boards of MIDI systems. And at the end of the video, I will let the zoom of this connector here, and you can see the connections is necessary to reuse the board. Also, I like to refer in this board. You can see here in this point you have the capacitor of the high frequency, and here you have the crystal. Normal, when you have this extal, because this capacitor belong to the family of the extals, is allowed to oscillate the processor, and this is a crystal, a fixed crystal. This crystal is used in the clock and the standby mode, and this is used normal to control the refreshing of the display and the keyboards when the system is in standby. Okay, by this reason, you need to connect something to inform the system, the processor, if must or not activate this extal. And in this case, is done with the two resistors of 2.2 kilo ohms, okay? And coming from this connector with the name DC in and V CHK, okay? These two wires belong to this connector with these names, DC in and VCHK, is connected to the VCC through two resistors of 2.2 kilo ohms, okay? Because if I remove this, these points from the VCC, the system go to sleep, and if you try wake up, this is not wake up more, okay? And you cannot do it the functions in the normal mode. You only can adjust the clock. The other all functions is not working, okay? By this reason, is necessary connect these two wires to the VCC, and this allow to wake up the system and put the system in sleep, okay? Good job, good luck.